This morning I dreamed I followed widely spaced bells, ringing in the wind, and climbed through mists to rosy clouds. I realized my destined affinity with Nkai Sheng, the ancient sage I met unexpectedly. Oluhua, the heavenly maiden. Together we saw lotus roots as big as boats. Together we ate jujubes as huge as melons. We were the guests of those on swaying lotus seats. They spoke in splendid language, full of subtle meanings. They argued with sharp words over paradoxes. We drank tea brewed on living fire. Although this might not help the emperor to govern, it is endless happiness. The life of men could be like this. Why did I have to return to my former home, wake up, dress, sit in meditation, cover my ears to shut out the disgusting racket? My heart knows I can never see my dream come true. At least I can remember that world and sigh, dream.